So, Arthur, how did you stop Diesel 10?
Well, it was actually pretty easy. So, Diesel 10 was going 40 kilometers, which made me really easy to catch up to.